Surgical oncology is a subspecialty of general surgery that focuses on the diagnosis, treatment, and management of patients with cancer.
Surgical oncology is really the discipline of complex surgical procedures that we learn that are part of cancer, which is part of breast, endocrine surgery, and the like.
Surgical oncologist, in my opinion, is very much ingrained in the care of a patient with cancer. The foundation of our practice is, of course, moving towards the surgical removal of tumors and cancers, but it's so much more than that. It is helping diagnose patients with cancer, it's helping find a appropriate treatment plan, and then following them through, hopefully, their operation into their care after surgery.
Cancer care is really, as we describe it, a team sport. It requires more than just one person seeing you in the office, deciding you have this disease, this is what we're going to do for you.
Every patient with cancer is different. Cancer in patient A is different from, you know, that same cancer in, you know, patient B.
We don't cookie cutter anything. Everything that we do is individualized to the patient, their specific disease.
The textbooks may say treatment here is surgery, but when you look at the patient and you try to do the calculus on whether that's actually going to improve that patient's lifespan and quality of life, we'll oftentimes opt for a different treatment.
I mean, a person with colon cancer could have a very simple form of that that's a very small polyp that's taken care of, or a form of disease that has metastatic disease involving the liver, multiple sites, and they're totally different in terms of how to treat those, in terms of when to treat them, how to treat them, and the best approach to treat patients.
It is a complex problem, and these patients deserve a collaborative approach.
We're all very interested in getting the patient taken care of in a timely manner. I think that we try to treat the patient like they are our family members.
Dr. Polk, as well as Dr. Wolf and myself, we are all surgical oncologists. We actually all trained at the exact same institution. We trained at Memorial Sloan Kettering, New York City, and did 2 years of our fellowship training there. So we've gone to spend extra time to learn different things to make us feel very comfortable treating patients. As I said, the reason why I did that, I wanted to go to the top of the mountain to see what it looked like and then bring it back home locally. And that's, I think, what all three of us do. You can go anywhere in the world to be treated. You can go to world-class cancer centers, as you know, in Houston, in New York City, and receive great care. But the point of it is that I think the surgical oncologists we have here at the surgical clinic can bring that right to the patient's front door.